take for this featherweight championship fight. McGregor is 3 years his elder. The Flash is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, this man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 142 pounds. Fighting at a London Hall of the Netherlands, presenting the challenger, The Flash. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor
McGregor, The Flash. Ready? Here we go! Championship fight, 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for The Flash, black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
Flying knee!
Big shots! Big power jab.
Oh, beautiful knee.
Big kick misses. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. Oh, that head kick landed. Oh. Nice combination.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. and he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor Notorious McGregor remains the UFC Featherweight Champion.